fun. Today I'm going to show you a cool trick that I quite relatively love to perform at high school. Because it's simple, it's easy, and it gets really good reactions. So, let's start off by giving the cards a quick shuffle. There we go. Now I'm going to have to get the two jacks out of the deck because they're going to help me for this trick. So I'll just take them out right now. So we've got the two jacks. Now I'm going to have a spectator select a card. Now they can select anyone, so they selected that one. And this card is the two of spades. Now if we just slot that back in the deck about there, and just give the deck a few cards. And a shuffle. Of course. Now we're going to get the two jacks, one, two. So we've got the jack of clubs and jack of spades. Just put them into the middle of the deck, give it a riffle, which will give them a chance to find their card. Just wait a few seconds. I think they've just found the card. Yep. Right here, in between the two jacks, is one card. And that card is your chosen card, the two of spades. Now I hope you like that trick. It's pretty easy. But anyway, I'll see you all next time.